Phantoms on the move. Garrett Dom chips this one past the defender on the breakaway, but Nicholas Grabko says no, slams the door shut. Grabko here making another save. Then Matthew Cassidy trying on the rebound, but again, Grabko closes the door. Gamblers goalie coming up big in the third. Green Bay wins.
Hey guys, I'm Nick Grabko. Last year I played for the Green Bay Gamblers in the USHL, and next year I'll be playing college hockey at Bentley University. I went to Bridgedale for 3 years. During my time at Bridgedale, I was fortunate enough to get an elite education while training to perfect my craft every single day. Sometimes as a goalie like myself, you feel like a target in the net. That wasn't the case at Bridgedale. I was fortunate to get goalie-specific training on a daily basis. When it came to the classroom, the teachers were amazing. The smaller class sizes made it easy for me to get individual help if needed. The combination of athletics and academics at Bridgedale has made me the person I am today. I'm forever grateful for the opportunity I got at Bridgedale, and if you get the opportunity to attend Bridgedale, I'm sure you'll feel the same way.